What's going on, everybody? Wonder Mika to here, and welcome back to Final Fantasy 2 Pixel Remaster. We left off, we went to Dask. We found out that the Dreadnought is finished, bombed a few cities, and we lost Minbu. He's not dead, he just left the party. And now we're on our way to Salamina to find Joseph so we can get the Goddess's Bell and Sunfire to blow up the Dreadnought. What a wonderful time to be alive. So, we need to go ahead and take this ship on over to Hoft. And then we are just gonna walk to Salaman because wasting gil just to go a solid 50 feet is kind of pointless. I'd rather do about 2 or 3 battles on the way. Oh, it's a little more than 50 feet, but you know what I mean. I'd rather do battles on the way than waste gil. Here. So now we're gonna go ahead and go speak to Joseph. It looks like you managed to save my daughter. Thank you. That cowardly Borgen had been threatening Nelly to get to me. Forgive me, if there's anything I can do to help, all you gotta do is ask. The only way to reach the snow cavern is on my snowcraft. I kept the snowcraft hidden in the mine. There's a blue stone on the first floor that marks the spot. Look behind the stone and to the right. Secret room's there. Snowcraft inside. Sorry I couldn't help you find the mithril, so I want to make out by pitching now. What are we waiting for? Let's go. Joseph, join the party in Oswald. Alright, now we just gotta head back to Summit Falls. Simply enough. And, go ahead and get the Sun Bell so that we can go get the Goddess's Bell. Honestly, I do get quite a bit bored with just the whole fact of every enemy is so goddamn easy to kill. And it's not even the fact of overleveling, because I can still one-shot every single one of these enemies without killing this. But holy shit, this just makes it worse. It feels like there's not a lot of involvement, basically. Also, I can't help but feel like I'm forgetting something. This where I've had Protect by now. I'm like 80% positive that I was able to buy it by now, but I don't know. I might have missed something. Gotta go to this crystal. It's not getting a medal, so it is. Joseph, turn the small rock jutting out of the wall. The passage appears. Snowcraft is in here. Retrieve the snowcraft from the chest. Awesome. So now we can go ahead and start working on getting the Goddess's Bell. Huh, I could have sworn a higher level soul board would actually increase, or make you use less HP. God, I'm thirsty. I really should have got something to drink before I started this recording. My mouth is dry. But it's whatever. all that matters is that we go ahead and get into this cave and do what we have come to do. So, as soon as I get in the cave, I'm going to be ending this video in particular, because I do need to keep an eye on dinner, but I will be editing two videos either, so no worries about that. I don't even know what happened. Lack of skill increases is really starting to get on my nerve, I'm gonna be honest. Almost there. Yay! Enough with the ambushes. Need a little annoying with that, honestly. Yeah, still easy to kill one. I'm not gonna go out of my way to get certain items or certain shelves or anything, but we're gonna only get what's on the path of where we need to go. That's as far as I'm going with that. Mostly because the gear that you can get from this dungeon isn't really that great. Honestly. So I meant to bring up a map, and I hit auto battle instead. Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and go up around my answer on this place. Still hasn't gotten a fucking HP. This, sword skill and shield. That is really annoying. Yeah, we're not gonna go that way. Oh fuck, which way was I supposed to go? Down. This is gonna hurt. Or, you know, they could just not blow up. Joseph got another HP increase. Also. Awesome. kind of curious. I'm gonna do this real quick. I wanna see if this is gonna level up. So I'm really gonna have to attack separately in order to get that shit up. Well, at least now I know. Oh, goddammit, I didn't mean to do that. Maybe it has to do with auto battle. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and grab these because they are kind of on the path. So the chests here are not that great. They could definitely be better. Let's try him there. Yes, here we are. Snook, snook, chip. Guys speak beaver. Secret passage in wall to right. Monster car bell. Bell and wall. Fucking love guy. Alrighty. We're already at the fucking end of this dungeon. That's better than I expected, honestly. I'm dead serious. I actually did not have to record two separate together. That actually worked out way better than I thought it would. But I do have to kind of hurry through this. Ambush. Also, I don't even know why I'm even surprised at this point anymore. I shouldn't be, like, ever. Bruh. Stop! It really just took me three people to kill one fucking grenade. Thanks, game. Appreciate it. 7 snowmen. Wow. Good news is, we are getting closer and closer to the point where we're gonna have to, not auto-battle. Alright. So let's go ahead and heal up. Oh, I've already healed up. Alright. That's an Animantuous Guardians. That's an Animantuous Guardian the Bells. Stay on your toes. This thing's gonna die in no time. I ain't even worried. The reason it's gonna die quick? That. You know what? While I'm at it, let's just do that. Let's go ahead and get Asuna started leveling up. Yeah, that's another easy boss. Like, literally just gonna die after one more round after this. This boss becomes a normal enemy, not one. Like I said, not even difficult. Diamond Shield, awesome. So who do I want? He's at 98%. So let's go ahead and put this on. 86%, awesome. Alright, that'll do. Here is the Goddess's Bell. Something set in the wall. It's the Goddess's Bell. You obtain the Goddess's Bell. Just, I can't believe I just said Goddess's Bell. Now, officially 4 times in a row. Might as well go ahead and start using the Asuna wall. Still gonna do it anyway. Look who it is, it's Borgen. Curses, you've already gotten to the Goddess's Belt. First, you ruined my standing with the Emperor, and now this? The Emperor will never forgive me for messing this up. If I ever go back to the Empire, you'll have my head. But I'm still a soldier. If I'm gonna die, you're coming with me. I may have lost, but I don't think that you've won. I've booby-trapped this cave. Just a little parting gift from me to you. I'll be waiting for you in hell. Yeah. Go on, get out. We not leave you. I can't hold it much longer. Run. Oh, this is a rip to Joseph. It's up to you now, Furion, my sweet Nelly. Joseph. He dead. This is what I mean. Like, it feels comical at this point. I know it sounds fucked up, but it really does. It's like, wow, this character died saving our lives. Alright, see you later. Bye. Oh well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.